1 Corinthians 14:40 and 33.
What does it say?
Everything should be done in a fitting and orderly way. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. 1 Corinthians 14:40 and 33.
What does it say?
Everything should be done in a fitting and orderly way. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. 1 Corinthians 14:40 and 33.
What does it say?
Everything should be done in a fitting and orderly way. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. For God is not a God of disorder, but of peace. For God is not a God of disorder.